was pretty good. I think I made the right choices going left when most of the guys were going right. A lot of stress because I was hoping for a good start of the year. Really happy to start the year like that. I've been working so hard to, you know, to get back on the QS and be there with all the best guys and be ready to fight. Like I was a warrior 3 years ago, and I want to get back in the warrior mode.
Je savais que c'était deux vagues qui vont me faire passer. Quand je voyais la série, je dis je veux pas rater la meilleure vague. Et c'est passé comme je voulais.